The Sammis plant has been a very positive financial influence for all of us here in Jefferson County, and especially our school district. They pay $5.5 million a year to Jefferson County, and our school district gets 52% of that, which comes out to about $2.9 million a year. So financially, they've been a very positive influence for us.